A very good morning to you, my dear boys. Welcome back to my another class. This is Rabuni Mojumdar, your English second paper instructor on behalf of St. Gregory's High School and College. Boys, I hope all of you are doing well and you are appearing in your exam. I know that all of you are busy, but besides your quiz exam, you have to learn some new things also because we have to complete our syllabus before our first term exam. That's why today I am going to take your class on a new topic, that is capitalization and punctuations. Okay, so today I am not going to upload any long class. Okay, I will just take a short class and you just have to keep the notes of my class so that you can learn them well. Okay, so boys, take out your CWO copy and try to write each and everything that I am going to tell you to write. Okay, okay, so boys, let's go for our today's topic. Today's topic is capitalization and punctuation, and this is very easy. I hope all of you have already idea about that, so this is not going to be very difficult for you. Okay, so boys, let's go. So you can see in this picture there are some punctuation marks. Okay, so first one is a question mark, second one is a full stop, and the third one is an exclamation mark, and the last one is a comma. Okay, so they are the punctuation marks. Okay, so all of you know about these marks because you are using these marks from your very childhood. Okay, so these are the punctuation marks. You need not actually draw the picture or you need not write anything here. I have just collected the picture to show you what are the punctuation marks. Okay, there are more punctuation marks also. I will discuss it later. Okay, so first of all, we are going to learn what is capitalization. Okay, capitalization is the way of writing a word in which the first letter of word is capitalized and other remain in lower case. That means capitalization e tomar hocche first je letter thakbe seta ke capitalize korte hobe, ar rest of the letters je letter gulo thakbe word er moddhe shegulo hocche small letter e hobe. This is called capitalization. I am using Bangla for also Bangla version boys because I think that sometimes it is difficult for them to understand English. That's why sometimes I will use Bangla for the Bangla version boys. Okay, okay. So this is all about capitalization. You can write it down in your copy what is capitalization. Okay, this is actually you need not memorize it, you will just write it for your understanding. Okay boys, so write, capitalization is the way of writing a word in which the first letter of word is capitalized and the other remain in lowercase. Okay, so write it down in your copy. Okay, now I am going to show you some rules for capitalization. Okay, so there are 10 rules for you boys. You have to write down these rules in your CWO copy. If you want to use blue pen, that is better. Okay, use blue pen and also black pen and try to make your note a clear one so that you can understand and you can use it for your future use. Okay, so boys, these are the rules for capitalization. Okay, so here are 10 rules. I am going to read out for you and you have to listen to me, and also you can pause my video. After that you can write number 1 rule, then number 2, then 3. You can write like this, then again you can start the video. Okay, so for your writing you can pause my video, after that you can again start the video, then you can again write. Okay, so this is the information for your writing. Now listen to me and start writing. Okay, number 1, capitalize the first word of every sentence and every new line. So all of you know that when we will write any sentence, we have to capitalize the first word, and also after that when we'll use or we'll start another sentence, then we again use the capital word. Okay, so here is the example, that is I got up early. So this is one sentence, that means first sentence. After that there is a full stop, that means the sentence is closed here. Okay, so now you are going to start another sentence. So you will start the sentence again with a capital letter, like then I went to school. So there again you have to put a full stop, as you are going to end the sentence here. Okay, so what is written here? Capitalize the first word of every sentence and every new line. Tar mane hocche amra jokhon ekta sentence shuru korbo seta first word ta capitalize korte hobe, ebong seta shesh korar pore jokhon arekta sentence shuru korbo seta first letter tao amader capitalize korte hobe. Okay, okay. Now rule number 2, capitalize the first word of quoted sentence. Okay, so in the example you can see that here is written, he said to her, you betray my trust. Okay, so he said to her, and in this there is a comma, and after that there is an inverted comma. Okay, that means this is an quoted word, and in this word, in these types of word, you have to start your writing with a capital letter. Okay, so capitalize the first word of quoted sentence. You have to remember that when you will write a quoted sentence in an inverted comma, you have to start the word with a capital word, okay, or capital letter. Okay, so this is rule number 2 for capitalization. Please write it down in your copy and also try to learn. Okay, then number 3, capitalize the names of people. This is very common to you. We know that we use capitalization for proper nouns. Okay, so when there are names of people like Mary, John, Sam, Susan, etc., you have to use capital letter at the beginning of this words. Okay, so this is very easy. Capitalize the names of the people. Okay, this is rule number 3. Then I am going for rule number 4. Capitalize words derived from proper nouns. Okay, so you can see that there is an example, I am headed to the south this summer. So I think you are confused about this, because here is written capitalize words derived from proper nouns. That means jokhon kono sentence er moddhe ekta proper noun thakbe যেটা হচ্ছে ডিরাইভ করা হবে কোনো কিছু থেকে, তখন তোমাকে সেখানেও ক্যাপিটাল ওয়ার্ড অর ক্যাপিটাল লেটার ইউজ করতে হবে। দেখো এখানে আই অ্যাম হেডেড টু দ্য সাউথ দিস সামার, সো এখানে সাউথটা হচ্ছে প্রপার নাউন, দ্যাটস ওয়াই যদিও এটা বিগিনিং মিডলে আছে একটা সেন্টেন্সের, বিগিনিংয়ে নেই, তারপরেও যেহেতু এটা একটা ক্যাপিটাল ওয়ার্ড প্রপার নাউন, সেজন্য তোমাকে এখানে ক্যাপিটাল ওয়ার্ড আর ক্যাপিটাল লেটার ইউজ করতে হবে, ঠিক আছে? সো যখন সেন্টেন্সের মাঝখানেও কোনো প্রপার নাউন চলে আসবে, তোমাকে সেক্ষেত্রেও ক্যাপিটাল লেটার ইউজ করতে হবে। সো দিস ইজ দ্য মিনিং অফ দিস ওয়ার্ড, দ্যাট ক্যাপিটালাইজ ওয়ার্ডস ডিরাইভড ফ্রম প্রপার নাউন্স। ওকে, সো ইফ দেয়ার ইজ এনি প্রপার নাউন ইন দ্য মিডল অফ এনি সেন্টেন্স, ইউ হ্যাভ টু ইউজ দ্য ক্যাপিটাল লেটার। ওকে, ওকে, নাও রুল নাম্বার 5, capitalize the name of streets, cities, provinces, states and countries. So boys, here you can see that you have to capitalize the name of any street, cities and also provinces. So I know, I think that most of you don't know what is called provinces. Provinces means a principal administrative division of a country. Okay, again I am repeating, a principal administrative division of a country. Okay, this is called provinces, then states and countries. So you have to capitalize if there are words like that. Okay, example, Washington Street, the United States. So Washington Street is a name of a street, that's why you have to capitalize it, and also the United States is a name of a states. Okay, that's why you have to capitalize this word U. Okay boys, so you have to learn this rule also. This is rule number 5. Then I am going for rule number 6, capitalize the place or specific locations. This is also known to you. I love studying English and history. Okay, so here you can see that English is a name of a subject. So when there is any name of a subject like English, mathematics or Bangla or Bengali, you have to capitalize the word. Okay, so you have to write the capital letter at the beginning of that sentence or word. Sorry, not the sentence, actually the word. Okay, so capitalize the place or specific locations. So you have to capitalize any place or any specific location. So here is the example. I love studying English and history. Okay, then I am going for rule number 7. Capitalize the names of books, movies, arts, articles, etc. So you have to remember this rule also, that is, you have to capitalize the name of books, movies, arts and articles. Okay, so example, 100 years of solitude, then the return of Superman. So they are the name of the book. Okay, that's why you have to capitalize the names. Okay, this is rule number 7. You have to remember that. Okay, boys. Then rule number 8. Capitalize the pronoun I. So if you find any word like I in the middle or at the beginning of a sentence, you have to capitalize that pronoun. Okay, so example, my friend and I go to school together. So here you have to capitalize this word, I. Okay, you can't write it in small letter. Okay, you have to capitalize this letter always. So this is the pronoun I, and you have to capitalize I in everywhere of a sentence. Tar mane hocche ekta sentence e jekhanei tumi I khuje paba shekhanei tomake shetake capitalize korte hobe. Okay, then number 9, capitalize an interjection and exclamation. Okay, so of, look, surprise, wah. So you have to capitalize these types of interjections and also exclamation. Okay, so when there is words like this, you have to capitalize these words. Okay, then I'm going for last rule for capitalization, that is number 10. Capitalize opening and closing of a letter. All of you know that we have to capitalize the closing and also the opening of a letter. Example, dear Mary. So you have to start the letter with a capital word, and also you have to write the name with a capital letter. Then cheers, sincerely, etc. These types of words will be also in capital letter. Okay, so you have to use capitalization for opening and closing of a letter. Okay, okay boys, one thing I want to add in rule number 6. Okay, so you can see that there is written capitalize the place or specific location, and example is different. Okay, so just change the definition here. Actually, I have collected the picture from Google, so that's why there can be some mistakes. Don't worry, I am going to correct it for all of you. So in number 6, you will write capitalize the name of any subject. Okay, tar mane hocche ei je 6 number e ekhane tumi likhbe capitalize the name of any specific subject. Okay, so here the example it will be the same. I love studying English and history. So ekhane history tao tumi hocche capital letter kore dibe. Thik ache, jehetu eta ekta subject er name, shejonno hocche English tao hocche capital letter hobe, history tao capital letter hobe. Ami abar repeat korchi, number 6 e tumi likhbe, ei likha ta tumi likhbe na, tumi likhbe capitalize the name of a specific subject. Abar bolchi, capitalize the name of a specific subject. Mane hocche amra je subject gulo pori seta je naam gulo hobe seta sob shomoy capital letter diye hobe, like English, mathematics, Bengali, history and etc. Okay, I think now I am clear. So boys, these are the 10 rules for you for capitalization, and today I am not going to start punctuations. I will take class on punctuation later. That means in my next class I will take class on punctuation, and before that I would like to request you, please try to learn these 10 rules. Okay, these are very important for you, so that boys, you have to learn all of these rules. Okay, so boys, take care and goodbye, and try to do well in your examination, and besides your examination, try to continue your learning. Okay, boys, thank you. See you in my next class.